Alright guys, down at the skate park on the water, and it's pretty windy. It's about 20-25 mile an hour winds, but coming right off the water, it's not feeling too good right now, so yeah, gonna warm up. I'm not even sure what trick I'm gonna try, just gonna warm up and then we'll go from there. Alright guys, so it's pretty cold out here, not really too warmed up. The skate park's right on the beach, so yeah, feels way colder today, even though I think temperature wise it's a couple degrees warmer than last week, but feeling the cold this week. I have an idea. I think I'm gonna try a similar trick to last week, switch from Indy nose grind. But I'm gonna try to pivot it into a switch backside 5-0. I kinda messed up on one last week and almost was getting into it, so I think I'm gonna kick those around, see where that takes us. If we get nowhere close, then we'll see, I don't know. Woo! I think we might be able to get this one. The wind is picking up, I think, because the tripod's like wobbling. I don't know if you guys are like steady in there, but yeah. Alright, kinda got into that one. Felt a little off balance, but I think it's there. Switch up the angle. Come on, man. Oh no, I see glass. All right, well, a little bit of glass off the front. All right, it's very, very windy out there. So I had to come in the car for a minute, trying to warm up. All right, so the wind blew over my tripod. I also had a pretty heavy bag leaning on it, and yeah, blew it right over, cracked the screen a little bit of glass broke, but nothing too bad. Main thing I'm worried about is the microphone. When it fell over, took a lot of the impact and it kind of bent where it plugs into the phone, so hopefully this thing's working right now. I'm gonna warm up and I think I'm gonna try another trick, cuz I don't know how close I'm gonna get to this one. Alright, hopefully round two treats us a little better. Hopefully we can get something quick. I'm just gonna skate the mini ramp. I'm just gonna kick around some random tricks and see which one I get closest to. Kinda close. Tough to flick this much. My knee starts to hurt. I had a knee surgery, I don't even know, like 8 years ago or something like that. And when it's this cold, and especially flicking a lot, it really like throbs. So yeah, we got it. We're good. Not the cleanest one in the world, but it's freezing out here and I'm psyched. I got that pretty quick. Didn't think I was gonna get a trick today, so let's even get a cleaner one. I have to like finally warm now. All right, that's it. I'm going in the car. I'll see you guys next week.